The trade wasn't going anywhere. I got in about four candles ago, and it went sideways. After I saw this bullish candle, I got in, went sideways, didn't move. So I did a time stop, four or five candles, waiting for a breakout.